World-famous heavy metal band Slipknot, whose roots are here in Des Moines, had a special guest with them last night at the Grammys. The band was up for the award for Best Metal Performance, which ended up going to Metallica, but they showed up to the red carpet in their signature masks, and with them were past members and October Gray, the 13-year-old daughter of late bassist and founding member Paul Gray. Gray was born almost 3 months after her father's death in 2010. Paul Gray grew up in Des Moines and continued to live here after finding success with Slipknot.